successfully executed a flawless precision strike that killed the number one terrorist anywhere in the world, Qasem Soleimani.